What's up, YouTube? Bears Red Zone here. I just want to say the Bears have released Tarik Cohen and Eddie Goldman. Tarik Cohen hasn't played since 2020, and although I like Tarik, it was time for him to go. And Eddie Goldman, he missed the 2020 season due to him sitting out because of COVID. And last season, or this past season, he didn't really do much. And although I liked him, I mean, you know. Anyway, I wish both these guys success. Let's go, Bears.